I always slept with my mom since the first day I was probably born.
Yeah.
And I still do because my goal was actually when I go in grade 5, I was going to sleep in my bedroom. Next, we had her move in, so I can't sleep in my bedroom. And she can't even have like, a single bed because she's like... I always slept with my mom since the first day I was probably born.
Yeah.
And I still do because my goal was actually when I go in grade 5. I was going to sleep in my bedroom. Next, we had her move in, so I can't sleep in my bedroom. And she can't even have like, a single bed because she's like...